Soviet announcement of their unilateral cancellation of the nuclear test ban was followed by the detonation of 14 devices within 3 weeks.
Yeah.